69 bananas. No! No! Ah, dude, I was too busy laughing at the bananas, dude. Dude, come on, game. Oh, no, no, no. I just had to scratch my face. Dude, come on. Why's it gotta be ElsaGate? Why can't my streams be recommended to people that watch, like, normal things? Why is it like, yeah, you like fucking diaper fetish videos? Here, check out this guy. I'm like, what do you mean? Good. Yeah, that's so cool. I thought I could land on top of it for some reason. Ams, want to see my Gungaga playlist? You can show it on stream. Yeah, send over the playlist, dude. Use the YouTube money. I don't have YouTube money. 90% of the quote-unquote YouTube money is my own money that I've spent to give you guys the part, the membership shit. Okay? Dude, no! Kongaga. There you go. Me? Kongaga. Alright, Felix wants you guys to see his Gungaga playlist, so let's show you guys the Gungaga playlist here. He has 40 Gungaga videos. Can you believe it? 40 Gungaga videos. Me? Gungaga. Watch Ludwig just find your stream and raid you. Yeah, I mean, I don't think that happens ever, unfortunately. That would be cool. But I don't think that's ever gonna happen. Shit! No! I've been watching Vinny for over 10 years at this point, which is wild to me. His streams have helped me through a lot of shit over the years. Like when I was up in Northern California working for the parks and I didn't have internet, I would go and like download his streams so I had like a few hours of video to watch. He went fast! No! Yo, that was it! Oh, there's a part two! No! No, dude, I only have one health. There's another health. Dude, give me the health! What? What? There's a health right there! Dude, why? His show is called Unpaid Intern. That sounds awful. Is Germa the unpaid intern? He's the janitor? Yeah, dude, I've never heard of this show. What's it on? Like, Netflix? Hulu? Ludwig is the manager. Yeah, sounds about right. Oh, it's on YouTube. Okay. Yeah, I don't go on YouTube. I don't know. What is YouTube? What do you mean, dude? Why did that hit? This game is rigged! No! What? Dude, what do you mean, dude? Why? This game is eternally rigged. Dude, what? What is the hitbox? What is the hitbox in this game? It's awful. That's so good. I just completely miss it. Okay. Dude, let me up. What do you mean? He wouldn't let me up, dude. I got double damage from it. I wish Germa was real. Yeah, me too. I wish you did more productions, dude. I was gonna ask and see if I could somehow get on for, like, photos. You know how cool that would be? Go and, like, take photos at, like, a Germa function or, like, a Lud function or something and, like, network with people. Yeah, we did it. We beat the chicken. We beat the chicken. We beat the chicken, finally. You know, all the Metal Gear games are becoming true. Yeah, dude, that's what happens in real life. Metal Gear becomes true. Look, dude, I wouldn't mind some, like, little nano machines climbing up my pee hole and fixing my body. I'd be fine with that. That'd be cool. Who wouldn't want that? Dude, seriously, what dickhead at Nintendo made these levels? Like, you're supposed to play this on a fucking Wiimote. Dude, I don't get it. Dude, I gotta watch behind me to make sure I don't get hit by things, too. Where was I supposed to go? Where was I supposed to go? They're 10 years old.
That's fine. They need this in their life. They deserve to get their ass kicked every once in a while.
But Mr. Miyamoto, don't you think that the kids will hate this?
No, they'll love it. Ship it.
Mr. Miyamoto, have you beaten these levels in this game?
No, it's too hard for me.
Then why do you think kids are going to beat it, Mr. Miyamoto?
They're kids.
Their fingies work better.
Okay.
Yeah. Mr. Miyamoto has beaten this game. I don't believe he has. I truly don't believe he has. Excuse me. What? Can I grab onto that? I thought that was like spikes. Ah, nope. Not spikes. Definitely. What? What?
These kids have had it good for way too long.
But Mr. Miyamoto. There's a reason they call it Nintendo Hard, Mr. Miyamoto.
Yes, we need to go back to that. Every kid should hate video games.
But Mr. Miyamoto, that's the opposite of what we want. We want them to play our video games and enjoy them.
No, you're wrong.
The only thing they should enjoy in life is taking a shit. But Mr. Miyamoto, that's... What? That has nothing to do with Nintendo.
You're right. That's the point.
But Mr. Miyamoto... He just dived into the lava, dude. He didn't want to live anymore. Dude, okay. We're like... What am I doing? It's too late, dude. I like brain no function. What am I doing?
And then you play it again and again.
Stop distracting me, Felix. You know I'm easily distracted by moving words in the chat box.
That doesn't even touch you.
That doesn't even touch you! Chat agrees with me that we all want you to play more of this game. No, chat said no. Chat said, Felix, you're incredibly wrong, and you shouldn't say that anymore. This is Ham's personal hell. In mirror mode. This game doesn't have a mirror mode. This game is a hard mode that is never going to be touched by me ever. Twice in a row I did that! Nanomachines, Hams. Nanomachines. I don't have nanomachines. I can afford nanomachines, okay? They're too expensive!
Drink motor oil.
What is drinking motor oil gonna do? That's not gonna help me at all! I can't just drink motor oil and, like, be good at the game. It's not gonna make my cogs work. Okay, that's for motors only, Felix. I don't have any motors in me. Your heart is a motor. Okay, we've made it the furthest we've made it.
No, we haven't.
I don't, get me out of here! I almost died. Dude, what? Okay. Yeah. No. We just got like fire snakes that are just come out of nowhere and want to eat my fucking asshole. That's good. Oh my god! Yes! Oh my god. Finally, dude. Just so you're aware, we started this level at 414 deaths. I think you actually used Super Guide to beat this when you were a kid.
No super guide.
We haven't used it yet. We're not going to use it at all. Especially not on the boss. Not on the final boss, dude. We can't. Get over here! Shit, what? That's just what I walked into and it killed me! Okay. We beat both hands. Now what? Give me a heart! Something, please! This will be right hand down? No, it won't! Because I'll miss! Is there something just... wrong with me, dude? I just can't fucking do it. Bro, can we just get that cycle where you did it twice in a row again? That'd be so cool. Oh my god, we got the cycle and I fucked it up. We got the cycle and I fucked it up. Now give me the two cycle, please. Drop down again. Of course you're not. Yep. Oh my god, you are. You are. The two cycle. Can he do a three? He's not going to, but he could. Probably. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? What do you mean? Was I not fast enough? Dude, what? Am I not fast enough? Dude, just drop, man. Here we go. This is it. Yes! Yes! We did it! Finally! Oh my god. That only took us an hour and like 60 deaths to get that done. Holy shit. Oh my god.